I've been using my new Yeti mic this entire Let's Play. Honestly, I'm kind of missing my headset just because I could move around a lot more, but now I'm just kind of stuck in a really awkward position because of how my chair is shaped. But hey, better audio quality of me screaming at this game, right? That's what you all wanted.
Don't let this ever be what you want in life.
Hey everybody, it's Mantle36. Welcome back to more Super Smash Bros. Melee. In the last episode, we had some good times and some bad times. And then AI. And in this episode, we're gonna be finishing up event mode with Event 41. Oh, right. I forgot, they don't call them events in this game, they call them levels. That's why not. En garde! We are playing as Marth and we are fighting Link. And I missed. I miss with Marth's sword. That's when you know it's bad. Did he actually tech that? Right now he's getting destroyed. My football. Go away. Go away. Go see Staryu. I missed. Run all you want, Link. Okay, it's actually working. Stop. What is he going for? Well, I know now not to go over there. What did he just try to attack? Oh. Okay, what is with the camera just randomly changing? Is that just on my screen or like what? Go away. I didn't know cancel. Go away. Stop dodging my attacks. I must win this. I must save Acania. I must bring Acania back to the game. Trouble King 2. This is another mission where you had to get lucky with the AI because... Yep, and on Poke Floats. So, I'm just gonna keep... How did I get all the way over? Okay, whatever. Yeah, you have to get kinda lucky with the AI here. And just kinda hope that, you know, they kill themselves. Also, my record was the AI killed himself in 12 seconds twice. And that went 26 seconds without any such a hitch, so yeah. Ready? Or you could grab him. Okay, you know what? I had that coming. Hang on. Are you serious right now? All you have to do is grab and release? I kinda wanna go for a better record now. Birds of Prey. Can Falcon Falco join forces to take out Fox? Because we don't have Falc in our name. So we are Fox. And that was a beautiful start, Craig. They both have 2 lives. You know what's really sad? I got through Classic Mode the best with Fox. The best character in the game. I totally went through that. I totally just went through this. What? I'm not the only one who saw that, right? I'm dead. What's the trick to this fight again? Because the AI is actually really good in this game, staying on the cars. It was Brawl that for some reason AIs just could not stick to the stage. I'm dead. And that's when you know you've messed up. Just let that sink in, guys. That's when you know you've messed up. Oh, aw. I'll take us all out! Don't think I won't! I'll take the sacrifice! Oh god, that's gonna be the reason I lose this. Well, okay, that's Falco. Falcon. I wasn't gonna risk it. You two strikes, don't waste your time battling Zelda. It means this. Kill Zelda as fast as possible. It does not mean just wait for Zelda. It means kill Zelda now. Actually, you know what, I might just not. Just to show what happens. I forget how much time you have. Yeah, that's what happens. You two will show up. I think it's 15 seconds. I'm actually gonna try to do it in 15 seconds, hang on. Why did I not forward smash? I was a little too late, shoot. I mean, Mewtwo's not that hard to deal with, but I just want to try. And we did. What? Wait, you do need Mewtwo to show up? That is... That just... What? So I actually do need... I'm gonna say this that way. That didn't work. No. Why do I not attack when I need to? That actually means that time I had the bomb, it was actually perfect. Because Zelda was dead. But Mewtwo had already spawned. Okay, there. Zelda's... Wait, Zelda can't die at all? Okay, I misremembered this mission completely. So I'm just supposed to focus on Mewtwo. Then what's Zelda a reference to? I don't remember... Was there a little girl in the anime? I can't remember if there was or not. No, I'm confusing that with Sonic Adventure. I am confusing that horribly. Wow, I need to be ashamed of myself. Alright, so only kill Mewtwo, apparently. Wait. Go. Away. Mewtwo killed itself. AI Mewtwos will not stop using Shadow Ball if they fall off the edge. Game Watch forever. Basically, we are Game Watch, and we have to kill off a bunch of Game Watches. Apparently, everyone dies in one hit. Okay, did not remember that. Jesus Christ. I walked right into that. Oh, I actually got the meteor smash. Okay, I don't want to die on the first three. Yep, Yep, okay, I see how this mission's gonna work now. Okay, I can take it for a test now. Just up smash! Oh god, I wasn't charging up smash. I scratched my head. Why is up smash always Game Watch's most broken move? Well, I guess turtle is also broken. And hammer. And one hit KO buttons. That come out frame 3. Up smash everything. Fire Emblem Pride. The heroes of Fire Emblem join forces to fight you. So for any Marth and slightly less of a character Marth. Everyone has 3 lives. Oh god, this is gonna take a while, so I have nothing to talk about then. I may have to speed this up. Unless, of course, they die really fast. But with how I'm landing these knees, I don't think so. Leave it to Roy. Leave it to Marth. Leave it to Marth to just ditch Roy! And let him take that projectile, jeez! Marth is really not having it. It's like that comic. Everyone knows what comic I'm talking about. Why didn't I forward smash? Wow, and then Roy ditched him. Well, now they're both dead. That's not played well. The AIs have, like, tendencies to go for certain... Oh, that was a bomb. I was like, what was that pulsating over there? Go away. Nope, let's say it's I going away. I'm dead. Was not ready for Marth. Okay. Can they not stop their dancing blades? Even like if I'm not there? Nope, nope, I saw that star. Where'd it go? My star. Nope, nope. No, Marth, you weren't supposed to go that way. That actually hit him. I'm impressed. I almost rolled back into that barrel, and it would've hit me. And I would've died. Because velocity of barrels in Smash Bros, yeah, that doesn't mean anything. You can be hit by, like, the slowest moving barrel of all time and still take full knockback. It's disgusting. No, I want to kill Marth now. God, you weren't supposed to go that way. Stay away. Stop shielding. Falcon, stop missing. Just knee him. Or backhand him. Or send him straight up with a forward smash. What? Why did I not grab? Game. I was actually having fun, and then you had to do that. And also, Roy just walked over that, because why not? And I almost rolled into that. And then I missed. And then Roy is just not having any of my... Okay, that shouldn't have hit me at all. Heck. Event 47, Trophy Tussle 3. We're now going to be fighting for Majora's Mask, and I'm going to be Marth. Dear. Did I also mention this stage is weird? Like, Marth's Trophy Tussle... Marth's Trophy Tussle. Majora's Trophy Tussle is just weird. Because there's this Cave of Life, and then... I chose the wrong character, actually. I really should not have chosen Marth. Because I forgot how the stage is. Because it's this huge Cave of Life. There. Hit him from the other side. What the hell was with my balance? Alright, everyone's died once. That matters. And then I'm dead. Don't taunt that. I will send you... I don't know where Majora sends his victims. I don't think it's ever really said. I just saw you get a movie. I will send you to. Nope, I'm not gonna go there. Cut that. No way. Ow. I need to be careful because I'm on my last. Suck. And then I wasn't careful. What did I just say? Oh, you press Z to reset your opponent's state the same. Same costumes and everything. That's my star. That's my star. That star's gone, isn't it? In the arms of... Okay. Oh god, I'm dead. This is how you be careful, guys. Bowser? Oh, there's stage over here. I forgot about the spikes. How's Kirby only taking 11 damage? Well, now he doesn't, and also I DI'd that terribly. I'm fine with this. Why am I getting hit by that pump? Okay, Kirby's dead. Bowser's not dead just yet. I'm stuck in a wall. I can't escape. Both of you go away. Go away. He actually tech- What? I would just hit you through this spoke. Okay, now. This mission. I hate this mission with a passion. Choose your character, Dr. Mario. Pikachu and Pichu. Another reference to the Pikachu brothers. Don't bother killing Pikachu. He will just respawn. You need to kill off the two Pichus. Problem is, Pikachu hits way harder than normal. Also, this is the only time where the stage is actually like bigger than normal. Like, you can see that Dreamland is clearly not appropriately sized. The Pichu brothers will really only attack you if you're near. Otherwise, they'll just kind of stand there and just leave everything to Pikachu, because why not? But yeah, they hit incredibly harder. Just gotta kill them off. I thought one of them had it. Oh. I thought I killed him already. I'm dead. Nope, never mind. I have DI. But I... Okay! Those two... What just happened? Okay, I'm dead. I thought the Pichu was gonna do something else. Okay, why won't the Pichu die? It's Pichu! Pikachu, you killed him! What is wrong with this AI? Alright, All-Star Match Deluxe. Dr. Mario, Falco, Ganondorf, Roy, Young Link, and Pichu. All the clones. Well, I guess I'd be a clone then. Alright. That was really weird. Okay, I'm resetting. Am I on this side now? Yes, I am. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of those blocks now. Just grab them. That's all I wanted to do. Alright, Falco's next. Please don't be on Venom. That was the stage I didn't want. Oh my god, game. Please just up smash when I tell you to. Or else I have to resort to this. He jumped into that. Pichu's next. Fortunately, cannot put him to sleep. Ow. How typical of you to spam that. And then hit me. Why didn't I grab? No! Throw the capsule! Oh my god! Thanks, game. No, we're resetting. Because as per usual, game just decides randomly not to work. That was just a bad run. Also, the blocks keep, like, changing. Okay, he was ready to actually go and get me for a second there. Just grab- oh my god. And then it did, and then I missed. Up smash. Up smash. There. See, game? That's what happens when I actually get what I want. Is he gonna go up? I did not get the interception. Now I did. And Pichu once more. We hit each other. Dang. You're not supposed to tech that. Okay. How did that up tilt hit me? Young Link, yeah, you know what I'm gonna do. Wait. He's alive. Also, I just realized there's a time limit. That doesn't work on me. But non-working controls do work on me, apparently. And now Roy again. Why did I not back air? That hurt. Okay, I can die now. Ganondorf shouldn't be too much of a problem. Famous last words, by the way. This is my chance. There he is. There's our boy. Wow, like, at this distance, the camera is very sensitive. Ugh. There's your boy. There's your boy. Enjoy him, everybody. I almost hit Z thinking that would save screenshot. Oh god. Alright, Ganondorf, fall here. Oh, that up B? Get used to seeing that. Also, I'm dead, aren't I? Of course! No. No. Go away. And that takes care of that. Now, number 50. If Final destination match. Master hands the right hand, now meet the left. Or just play classic mode. I mean, there's also that option. Yeah, I'm gonna stay Dr. Mario for this, because it's just a fight between Master Hand and Crazy Hand. So this is like normal classic mode, because they have 300 health. How did that hit me? This is not a hard game at all. Just dodge out of the way of that. There. Yeah, jump out of the way of that. Just wanted to bring him over there. He's gonna fire off 3 rounds. Down. I almost got grabbed. Oh, we only have 1 life, shoot. And they're about to do another combo move. Oh. Right at the corner is the safe spot, apparently. I thought I would get hit. Master Hand's almost done. I'm gonna get hit by this. Nope. Mostly dodged it. Almost got hit by that. Alright, this run's been going... This run's been going good so far, and then he does this. He seals his fate. I inputted forward smash. I mean, forward air. Why? I actually jumped over that. I wanted to be reverse. Yeah. The game! It's finally working for me! Finding his last words again! I forgot steel move negation. I was ready to end that, and then that happened, and I almost killed myself. I forgot about steel moves. That was really sad. Alright. Final mission. The showdown. This is unlocked when you do all 50 missions. Oh dear. The showdown. Giga Bowser, Mewtwo, and Ganondorf unite. The way I beat this was with Captain Falcon. There are a bunch of AI tricks that you can do for this to make it a bit easier. For one, I'm gonna be talking during this too. Okay. Your main primary target is Giga Bowser, obviously. However, Ganondorf is gonna keep spamming, he's gonna keep doing Dark Dive on you. Whereas, Mewtwo is gonna be just kinda trying to hold you back with a bunch of- How did I not make it back? No, we're resetting. Mewtwo, like I said, can fall off the edge if he's pushed off while charging. Which is good because Giga Bowser is so huge. Or Giga Bowser could do it himself instead. That's new. But yeah. And my shield's broken, and my shield's broken, and my shield's broken. And they're idiots. And they're idiots. And now I'm the idiot. And I can't move. Fan, it's not that useful in this section. Stupid Ganondorf. The reason I'm using Falcon is simply because of the knee. Also, I don't know. I don't know. Giga Bowser cannot use items, however, that's why Ganondorf and Mewtwo are here. Ow. Nope. I couldn't get up. Great. Where am I? Nope, never mind. He can use items because he just picked that up. Okay. That just leaves Ganondorf and Mewtwo. who are just gonna spam items. That almost killed him. That did kill him. Oh, great. I can't dodge out of the way of that. I'm gonna lose this. Okay. Get Ganondorf out of here. I don't know why they're taunting. Did I throw the thing yet? I have not. And I still refuse to throw the thing, apparently. Alright. Okay, that just leaves Mewtwo. I'm at 184 damage. But luckily, this is a mostly normal match. Come on. No. None of that. Just because you're invisible doesn't mean you don't get the knee! Okay, maybe it does. Really? What did I get hit by? Are you kidding me? What did he hit me with? Nope, because... Move! Captain Falcon! Please, please roll. What? Move again. As per usual, because this game has broken controls. How did I not die from that? I really should have. How did I not grab the ledge? Move. Just move. Why didn't I jump? I didn't want to just land on the ground. Go. Cyndaquil, you're not gonna help. Okay, maybe you are. I'm sorry for downing you, Cyndaquil. I can't go away from here. Because if there's ever been a time I hated this game, that actually hit him. Has there ever been a time I hated this game? Why am I... Jess! Move! Jess, jump! I can't move. They have me completely locked. Why can he use that? Why? I know this is supposed to be hard, but really, it's just artificially hard. This isn't challenging in a fun way. How did he die? Why did I not roll get up? Why would I want to grab the ledge? Why would I want to do that? Why would I want to move? How do I not grab the ledge? That's right there! Oh my god, just grab the... Just recover! I hate this game. I know you don't auto-cancel to the ledge. I know that. But still. I know when I should be able to grab the ledge normally. And now I'm stuck here. Why didn't I forward smash? Sure, game. Sure. Why would I? I hit A. I was on top of it, and I hit A. But no, let's just not input. Why give him the star? No, the thing that could help. Who said that they can get 6 more months? Whose idea was it just give this game 13 months and that's it? Go away. You two, when did you die? What? I don't care. Why didn't I fast fall to the edge? How did I not pick it up? I had that coming. You two, go away. Gandalf, go away. Wrong character. That wasn't what I inputted. I inputted back air. Why didn't I jump? Of course. Why would I want my grab to work? How did that not reach him? There! I am so done with this game. Nothing would input correctly. I would just sit there. This is why I don't like this game. I know this game went through development hell. But still. It's over. Well, for this episode, not for me, because we still have stadium stuff to do. Next time, we'll be doing target tests with every character. Then, there'll be one more episode where I just do home run contests with every character. Just show it real quick. Not going for high scores unless it's, like, extremely bad. And then we'll be showing off certain versions of Multi-Man Melee. See you guys then.